गाइस वी आर लाइव नाउ, वीरेन ओवर टू यू।
राइट, हेलो, वेरी गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। है प्यार भरा नमस्कार आप सबको। आई एम योर होस्ट फॉर द इवनिंग, माय नेम इज वीरेन सिंह पठानिया। आई एम ऑल्सो अ बडिंग मेंबर ऑफ टैप टू स्माइल। राइट, टू टॉक अबाउट टैप टू स्माइल, वील जस्ट स्टार्ट दिस वे। टैप टू स्माइल अलॉन्ग विद माहिर आश्रम वेलकम्स यू टूडे to celebrate and appreciate the power of performing arts by brilliant and talented kids of Mahir Ashram. You'll be able to see them on the screen very soon now. So with upright enthusiasm in creating an aura of skilling up and nourishing the young talent, we gathered an excellent group of guests and idols to many people and to many kids out there. We have them on the screen. Hello and a very warm welcome to Mr. Vivek Dhadij, Ms. Akanksha Tripathi, Mr. R.J. Kedar Joshi, Ms. Pooja Birari, and a very special Reverend Sister Lucy. Reverend Sister Lucy, the director of Mahir, along with the other members from Mahir family, Hira Begum Mula, the president, Mr. Ramesh Dutonde, the manager, Ms. Mini M.J., manager, Ms. Anita Dutonde, children in charge, Miss Neeta Suryavanshi, children in charge, and Mr. Harish Avachar, Superintendent Mahir. So we welcome you all. We also have Tap to Smile family and viewers who have joined us live on Facebook. There are many people watching around and they're excited to see the performances by our young tiny dots. Not tiny dots, but yes, the brimming the youth of India. Just to introduce our guests for the day, Mr. Vivek Dhadij, a passionate professional choreographer, popular YouTuber, and celebrity trainer from Mumbai. Welcome you, sir. Ms. Akanksha Tripathi, a very talented dancer, a choreographer by profession, and a celebrity trainer. Welcome you, ma'am. Together, they both make an amazing, fun, and graceful dance couple. We also have with us Mr. R.J. Kedar, well-known morning show host R.J. Kedar Joshi from Radio City 91.9 Pune. He's our city ka hero. Welcome you, sir. Next, we introduce to you Ms. Pooja Birari, the lead actress in a very popular Marathi TV show, Sajana, and lead in an upcoming movie, Bazin. She's a beauty pageant winner of Miss Pune 2018. Sakar, Beauty of Maharashtra 2019, and many more. Undoubtedly, an epitome of talent and director of Mahir India, founder of Interfaith Association of Service to Humanity and Nature, and has won Nari Shakti Puraskar 2016 from the President of India. Truly deserving for all the hard work and love and care she has put into this field. I also welcome other members from Mahir family. Now, talking about Tap to Smile. Tap to Smile is an NGO solely dedicated to bring a change to the medium of performing arts. We organize sessions and workshops on various performing arts for underprivileged kids to give them exposure and confidence to perform on a bigger platform. We have also arranged dance and music therapies, which are very effective to keep our mental health stable. We have been working with Mahir Orphanage since past 3 years and have been organizing many multiple events with them. One such event is annual dance show where Mahir kids had performed in front of 500 plus audience and some celebrity guests. I must say these kids are really, really talented. Mahir Ashram is a non-governmental organization started in 1997. Their mission is to help destitute women, children, and men from all over India exercise their right to a higher quality of life, irrespective of gender, caste, creed, or religion. We also have founder and president of Tap to Smile, none other than Abhimanyu Upadhyay, who has been working tirelessly for the growth of this NGO. He's a senior business analyst by profession and a very passionate dancer. and a leader also leading this NGO. At such a young... From our team, we have Anushka More and Abhilasha Phule with us, who have been working actively from day one to teach these kids dance and music. With this, again, a very warm welcome to all of you. And now we'll start up the session and the program. Here's a glimpse of all the enjoyable work Maher and Tap to Smile has done together. The kids learning performing arts along with teachers, gaining knowledge and laughing and cheering along the way. So now I call upon Abhimanyu to just showcase the journey of Tap to Smile.
Sure, Viren, I'll just share.
Definitely a big thanks to Maher and all the volunteers who have been working on this. And this definitely gives us the zeal and enthusiasm to do more. And these are memories which account for a lot of giving us a boost to keep going on with all these activities. Thank you so much. So now let us start with an energetic belly dance and semi-classical dance performance by the girls of Maher Ashram. So can we have them? Harish sir, can you just start the डांस परफॉर्मेंस हम शुरू करते हैं डांस परफॉर्मेंस अब
Thank you. down. Just 1 minute, Zara, we will start.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, we'll start now.
Right. What a dance performance. Amazing. बहुत मजा आया. अब सब बच्चे आ गए हो एक बारी. We'll have a huge clap from you all only once, and also from our esteemed guests. They can see you all. A huge clap for all of them. Amazing, amazing. बहुत अच्छी coordination थी आप लोगों की. Very nice. Good.
Good job, guys. Good job.
आगे चलते हुए now we have their voices to our ears. They'll be singing a song for us. So let's hear them now. You've seen them, now let's hear them.
Music.
Harish sir, music performance ke liye ready hain?
Yes, yes.
Yes.
जी. Okay, they can start, sir.
Yes, yes, please.
Okay.
तू ही सफर है, मेरे तेरी बाहों में अब मेरा घर है।
बहुत बढ़िया बहुत बढ़िया, हमारी भी यही प्रार्थना है आप लोग खूब आगे तक जाओ। और आप में से कौन सिंगर बनना चाहता है? गुड गुड। और डांसर्स? गुड
डांसर्स आर इन आउटसाइड।
ओके ओके वेरी नाइस, बहुत अच्छे बहुत अच्छे। तो अब थोड़ा सा और वर्कआउट हो जाए, एक और डांस परफॉर्मेंस, रेडी? चलो सो लेट्स वेलकम देम अगेन विद सेटिंग द फ्लोर ऑन फायर विद देयर बॉलीवुड डांस मूव्स। तो हरीश जी डांस परफॉर्मेंस एक और इनका आ जाए। राइट राइट। Balloons are also falling. Stage is going to set on fire. Very nice, very nice. वेरी नाइस, बहुत अच्छी परफॉर्मेंस थी आप लोगों की। थी ऑल सर और मैम आपके लिए क्लैप बजा रहे हैं जोर से, देखो अब आप अपने लिए भी बजा दीजिए एक बारी. वेरी नाइस वेरी नाइस. तो हु ऑल आर एक्टर्स अमंग्स यू? कौन कौन एक्टर्स है आपके बीच में अब? हाँ कौन कौन? आप एक्टर्स हो? आप भी एक्ट्रेस हो? अच्छा एक्टिंग के लिए कुछ प्रिपेयर किया है क्या? मैंने सुना है करा है क्या?
Yes.
सही में? क्या एक्ट करने वाले हो आप अभी? हाँ तो सरप्राइज है, सरप्राइज रखना है. ओके चलो एक शॉर्ट स्किट दिखाया जाए फिर. राइट रेडी? चलो
just 2 second sir.
Right right Hari ji.
Okay, sir, start our skit.
Yeah, yeah, please. Hello, all the best.
काय झालं तरी काय नाही थोडा कॉफी आणले त्या घरी जीवसर मला दाखवशील ना हा दोनच कॉफी आणले का
अलार्म सप्लिमेंट
खूप चांगला इफ आय एम नॉट रॉंग राईट मराठी मे काय बोलते खूप चांगला
खूप छान खूप छान
येस बुधा मॅम मॅम यू कॅन जस्ट एप्रिशिएट देम इन मराठी
खूप चांगलं केलं तुम्ही खरंच खूप छान केलं आणि मला मीच बसवलं असलं तरी मला हसू आलं तुम्ही जे काही करत होता ते छान केलं
थँक्यू थँक्यू ऑल ऑफ यू चलो अभी अब और क्या करना है
एक मिनट जरा हमारा लाइट चले गई है जनरेटर चालू हो रहा है
ओके ओके
ओनली 5 मिनट्स दीजिए जरा
राइट 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 प्लीज We actually get very enlightened by seeing all of them when we work as a team and go and meet them. I mean, like they just keep us intact in such a manner ki hum log unko chhod hi nahi pate. The skills which they are having, I mean, like the cross questioning which they do at this age is amazing. They want to know everything. I mean, like even if someone in the team is teaching them dance steps, they'll get engrossed in it. Why it is done in this manner. I mean, like in a simple thing also, which a normal student, a normal child who goes to a school, who never takes that much initiative to know. These children have that. I mean, like just giving them an extra space and extra, I mean, like, trust which we can cater them. They'll do amazingly well. I mean, like, we are really blessed that we are associated with them in some or other manner. So now they'll be just showcasing patriotism favor within them. So they'll be showcasing some performance related to Bharat Mata. Let's see what they do. Harish sir, light aa gayi hai. Hello. हरीश सर आप अनम्यूट कर दीजिए म्यूट पे है आपका लाइट आ गई है क्या
नहीं सर, एक 5 मिनट थोड़ा जनरेटर लगाने जा रहे हैं, ये विलेज एरिया है इसके लिए थोड़ा लाइट आता जाता रहता है।
राइट राइट राइट, प्लीज प्लीज,
ठीक है ठीक है, थैंक यू सर।
In the meantime, just when the light is back, can we have this Mr. Vivek and Miss Akanksha to just talk for some time and just let them let these kids be blessed with your motivation or something, if you can talk.
Sure, bro, we can do that.
Yeah.
The kids are free, they can come and I can just talk to them.
हरी सर इनको थोड़ा सा आगे को लाएंगे बच्चों को
आगे सर लाएं
नहीं
और इस बैक
राइट राइट फाइन विवेक सर वी विल हैव यू अगेन
नो प्रॉब्लम नो प्रॉब्लम
दिस इज डन
Sir, can we start our third performance?
Yes, yes, Harish sir, please.
Okay, sir. The remote is our given. Just one second. I'll show you.
pam 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 ye desh hai veer jawanon ka pehlo ka mastano ka is desh ko yaaro is desh ko yaad rakhna ye desh ko dunya ka dena pam 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 मेरा जूता है जापानी हिंदुस्तानी सैकड़ों की रूसी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी मेरा जूता है जापानी हिंदुस्तानी सैकड़ों की रूसी फिर भी दिल है हिंदुस्तानी Mera rang de aa sanji chora बसंती चोरा रंग रे रंग रे रंग रे बसंती चोरा माय रंग रे आओ बच्चों तुम्हें दिखाए जाती हिंदुस्तान की इस मिट्टी से तिलक करो ये धरती है बलिदान की वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम वंदे मातरम
Amazing. आप सही में वीर जवानों देश के राइट आप सब इस देश के वीर जवान कौन है सब वो वेरी गुड बिग सैल्यूट टू ऑल ऑफ यू यू गाइज हैव डन अमेजिंग जॉब एंड रियली हैट्स ऑफ आप लोगों ने बहुत अच्छी परफॉर्मेंस दी है हम बहुत खुश हैं टैप टू स्माइल बहुत खुश है कि द वे दे हैव टॉट यू एंड आप लोगों ने जिस तरह सीखा है वेरी गुड अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू वेरी गुड वेरी गुड अब बारी आती है आप लोगों की एप्रिसिएशन की राइट आपको कुछ ना कुछ एप्रिसिएशन मिलना चाहिए सबको You want? All of you want appreciation? Yes. So, अब आप आराम से सब relax करो, बैठ जाओ. Come, seat. Sit आराम से all of you. Good. Now, just to motivate them and making up their keeping this skill set alive I'll invite all my guests one by one just to apprise few words and help these artistic children just to appreciate them for their dance performances singing music and acting which they have learned with so much enthusiasm and zeal I request all of you to speak for them so that they get motivated all the time and they be motivated all the time To start with, I'll request Mr. Vivek Dhadich and Ms. Akanksha Tripathi to just apprise them. In the meantime, I'll just request the guests over there, Reverend Sister Lucy and her members to please be seated along with the kids. So as we're all ready and they've settled, we can have Mahir from Unmute. Yeah. So, Reverend Sister Lucy, we are really blessed the way you all are working together as a team in coordination with Tap to Smile and making them, all of them, really upright at all times, and they're learning a lot. So let's have it from our guests for the day and our honorable guests who are with us. Let us have what they, how do they motivate the tiny angels. So Mr. Vivek Dhadich and Ms. Akanksha Tripathi, can we have a few words from you?
Sure. Thank you, Viren. First of all, congratulations to all the team. We are like very happy. We are very glad to see all the kids. These guys are like really talented. और आई स्टिल रिमेम्बर मुझे अभिमन्यु का मैसेज आया था एंड ही वाज लाइक कि डू यू वांट टू टीच दिस किड्स एंड ऑल सो इंस्टेंटली आई टोल्ड हिम यस ब्रो व्हाई नॉट बिकॉज़ दिस इज द परफेक्ट एग्जांपल ऑफ द यूनिटी व्हिच किड्स आर सेटिंग ओवर देयर दे डांसिंग इन अ परफेक्ट कोऑर्डिनेशन
देयर सो मच ऑफ हार्ड वर्क या या शोइंग इन देयर कोऑर्डिनेशन
एग्जैक्टली सो आई रिमेम्बर व्हेन आई टॉट देम द डांसिंग द बॉलीवुड डांसिंग द वे दे वर हैप्पी तो वो सोच के मुझे आज भी रियलाइज होता है कि डैम मतलब वो इनोसेंस जो इनमें है वो हम में आज हो चुकी है यार तो उनके साथ डांस सीखने के बाद एंड इनको सिखाने के बाद आई एम वेरी हैप्पी एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट दिस किड्स आर डूइंग अमेजिंग जॉब यार सो रियली सैल्यूट टू देम एंड ऑल
गुड जॉब गाइस गुड जॉब
कीप डूइंग इट गाइस कीप डूइंग इट एंड ऑल थैंक्स टू द टीम आल्सो यू गाइस आर लाइक अनसंग हीरोज मैन सैल्यूट टू यू
Thank you, ma'am and sir. It's indeed a proud moment for us to you motivating them always. Now we'll have Mr. RJ Kedar Joshi. Sir, can we have few words from you as well?
Yeah, hi everyone. So, hi, sir. मैं पुणे से हूँ और recently अभी जो ये crisis आया है तब मैं Tap to Smile के साथ जुड़ा था और हम लोगों ने कुछ एक छोटी मोटी कुछ लोगों की मदद करने की कोशिश करी थी. Credit goes to Tap to Smile और मैं एक छोटा सा जरिया था उनके साथ जुड़ने का. और इन बच्चों का जिनको जितना अप्रिशिएट किया जाए उतना रियली कम है बिकॉज अभी के सर्टन टाइम में हम लोग सारे लोग लाइक मैं तो मीडिया से जुड़ा हुआ हूँ बहुत सारी चीजें मेरे तक पहुंचती है बहुत सारी सुनने को मिलती है लेकिन इन बच्चों को देखकर जो स्माइल मेरे चेहरे पे आई है सो थैंक यू सो मच टैप टू स्माइल आणि माहेरचे विद्यार्थी खरंच खूप भारी आहात तुम्ही खूप छान परफॉर्मन्स केला आय डोंट नो अबाउट डान्सिंग कारण डान्सिंग मला तेवढं नाही कळत पण ज्या पद्धतीने तुमचा तो ऍक्ट होता तो मी माझ्या लहानपणी गेलो सो आम्ही पण असा प्रयत्न करायचो कुठेतरी चिटिंग करायचा विच इज रॉंग ऍक्च्युली पण तुम्ही खूप छान केलं मी खूप एन्जॉय केला तुमचा परफॉर्मन्स आणि त्यांच्या चेहऱ्यावरची ती स्माईल झळकत होती आणि ते बघून खूप छान वाटलं तो थँक्यू सो मच टॅप टू स्माईल थँक्यू सो मच अभिमन्यू मुझे यहाँ पर इन्व्हाइट करणे के लिए आणि माहेरचे विद्यार्थी तुम्ही खूप भारी आहात आणि तुम्ही खरंच पुढे जाऊन खूप छान काम कराल खूप खूप शुभेच्छा तुम्हाला
Thank you so much, sir, for motivating them with your words. It was indeed, we are blessed to have you with us, joined as Tap to Smile, with Tap to Smile associated with them. Now we'll call Miss Pooja Birari. Ma'am, we'll have to have few words from you as well. We've been seeing you on screen many times. So I'll request you to apprise them a bit.
Thank you. First of all, hi, everyone. Hello, Sister Lucy. Hello, kids. Hi, everyone. So I would talk about acting on the first note. Acting is a process. I mean, it goes on. An artist who is 7-year-old is learning it. An artist who is 70 years old is also learning it. So it never stops. You either learn it from somewhere, you have on-field experiences and then you learn it. And one way is when you teach someone. So I think instead of telling them or instead of teaching them, I was the first person to learn it because I was making sure I learn it properly. I know it properly because these kids are fantabulous. I mean, their questions, their queries or, you know, their participation into this was really great. And I think it was all because they have it in them. They have the talent. They have the curiosity for it. They are really hardworking to do it. And it was really nice, those sessions. I mean, it was only 2 or 3 sessions. I was really tense at a point ki, yaar, 2-3 sessions mein unko kya sika paungi. But they are already so well doing into it and they have so much good grasping power ki unhone usme se bhi bahut seekh liya. And the exam wala thing which I did, I just had an idea. But they were the ones to put energy into it. So it was really good. And secondly, not only acting, but they really have good skills into dancing and music also. We have all seen it. They have proved it to us. So I think acting is not only acting, but it also requires body flexibility, voice flexibility. So they are doing really great and they have a good future.
Thank you, Pooja ma'am, for engraving the optimism within them. And I think they'll surely do well. And we are really sure that they'll do amazing. And yeah. We just want all of you to be with them all the time. So that maximum time, you just cull out some time from your busy schedules and spend some time for them so that they remain intact to all this. So now we have Miss Abhilasha Phule from Tap to Smile. Ma'am, we'll have a few words from you as well.
Hello, everyone. First of all, congratulations to all the kids. I think it was amazing watching you after, you know, being involved in training and cheering up all these months. So basically, performance arts, according to me, brings a lot of, you know, team spirit amongst the people who are involved, you know, because when they're putting up a group performance, they become united. And it helps in improving the self-esteem and because there are so many people appreciating them, you know, it makes a lot of difference. So I'm sure that each one of them is presently very proud inside and very happy. And well, this helps in improving their self-expression and self-confidence. And as they go, you know, in the future life, this will slowly it will help them. So we at Tap to Smile value the talent that these kids have. And we want to give them the exposure and opportunities to enhance these skills, you know, so that they can grow mentally and but in a creative manner, you know, a creative process. So we have always tried our best to provide the proper resources required to make this possible. And we are so happy that this lockdown has not hindered the training. Because thanks to the digital media and Zoom and whatever meeting apps we used. And, I think this time that we reached out to other artists and we brought in more talent from here and there to them and, you know, improve their further improvement of their skills. So I'm really happy and I'm just sort of really overwhelmed.
Yeah, thanks, Ms. Abhilasha. I mean, like, you said it very correctly. Progression towards creating their creativity, enhancing their creativity. And yes, Tap to Smile is engraving them in the right manner. So we'll step forward with the same vision, right? So we'll keep tapping and keep smiling always. So we have Reverend Sister Lucy from Maher. So we'll have, sister, we'll like to know your experience now, that how much dedication you have been as the pivot of prestigious institution Maher and as a torch bearer for many of them. How have you been a motivator for them each day? We'd like to hear it from you, sister.
Yeah, thank you so much for all the trouble that you all have taken to make our children smile and not only make our children smile, but the entire Maher. And to make them feel so proud to see them doing so well. And first, when your email came, I knew that we have all kinds of problems in the village. First and foremost, the internet doesn't work properly, and so many other things, the light goes off as you have seen already. So I was wondering how, with all the limitations that we have in the village, and still how we can come up to your expectation. But somehow, I think Harish and our team managed it well. I hope so. How you are feeling, I don't know. But I know that everything might go up. We have kept the generator ready, but still the lights went out. So I was feeling a little bit concerned, you know, because I know the boss who had come are giving their precious time to Maher. And then when these things get delayed, you know, we get a little bit concerned. But thank you for putting up with all that and making us all of us smile. So you know what I feel, what you wanted to achieve, you have achieved, and what we were thinking that we have achieved, that's what I feel. So thank you so much.
Thank you, sister. Together we stand united, as we saw in their performances. And yes, this unity will bind us always and every time. With this motto, we'll always keep tapping and keep smiling. Thank you so much, sister, for all your efforts that you have been doing with us.
Thank you.
So now we have the founder himself speaking for us. And other than we have Abhimanyu talking on behalf from Tap to Smile now. Abhimanyu, over to you.
Thanks, Viren. I've already got goosebumps. I think, first of all, I felt that, I'm there with the kids. I'm there with the Mahir family. I think we all of us felt that, we are there. And I think because of lockdown, we had to organize a show online, right? But I think it looked like, we had a bigger stage, a bigger platform already, because I feel, what makes a place or an event look big or look grand? I think, it's the environment that we create or the liveliness that we bring. And I think the kids brought it through their performances. And I think it was a grand event, a grand show, and today that we had. And I think, like, it's not about just this 2 months, last 2 months, Sister Lucy, but also from past 3 years, I think we have been working with Mahir, and it's a wonderful journey. Like, I can't express in words, and it's a wonderful journey. And so I would like to thank you, Sister Lucy, for giving us this opportunity, and the entire Mahir family. Especially, I would like to mention Harish sir, Ramesh sir, and all the management team. I think Harish sir ne roz itna help kiya, itna support. I used to call him, 10 times a day, just for a lot of things, and he was always there. So thanks to Harish sir for coordinating and for bringing this all together. And of course, the kids for their dedication. And, they used to practice, even if we had a 1 hour session, they used to, go back and practice again and again just to make it perfect. So in 2 months, we had 50 plus sessions, and, I'm sure they have practiced everything. They have taken all the knowledge, whatever it was. So a big thanks to you and the entire Mahir family. And of course, I would like to thank the entire Tap to Smile family, all the volunteers, all the instructors who, collaborated with Tap to Smile and, gave their precious time and taught whatever was needed for their growth and just gave them the exposure. And of course, thanks to all the guests, Pooja, Ajay Kedar, Vicky, Akansha, every one of you for coming and joining us, not only today, but always supporting Tap to Smile. And of course, the entire team, the organizing team for, working day and night for these kids and for Mahir and for Tap to Smile. And I think, and thanks Viren for, hosting this event. And always being an amazing host for Tap to Smile.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Glad you are being.
Thank you, Abhimanyu.
Thanks to you, Abhimanyu.
Yes, Abhimanyu, indeed. You're working very tirelessly, calling at night and all. Amazing. Abhimanyu has altogether a different aura for all this. Amazing.
Because of all of you.
So now we have Anushka and Ojas waiting for us to sum up this event on a melodious note. Hi, Anushka. Hi, Ojas.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
They are ready with their beautiful song. I guess our ears are waiting to listen to your melodious voice. Anushka, yes. And Ojas, your guitar is on the track, right?
Yes.
Right. Please go ahead.
Hi, guys. I hope you're doing well and safe. So I'm a music tapper in a Tap to Smile since few months. And the kids are just amazing. I have no words for to them. So guys, here's a short melody for you all. Aasha hai, aasha hai, aasha hai. Kuch paane ki ho aas raas, koi arma ho jo khas khas. Aasha hai, aasha hai, aasha hai. Har koshish mein ho aar baar kar daryao ko paar paar aasha hai aasha hai aasha paano ko chir ke manzilon ko chin le aasha hai khile dil ki ummeedain hase dil ki ab mushkil nahi kuch bhi nahi kuch bhi aashaye khile dil ki ummeedain
Amazing, very nice. अब इनकी आशाएं बढ़ गई हैं and definitely they'll set their wings in the right manner and fly very high. Right, Mahir? Are you all ready to go ahead? Very nice. So with this, I again thank all my guests, Tap to Smile family, and everybody who's watching this session from Facebook. From Facebook Live, right? To follow us, please visit on our Facebook page. And I also thank all the guests who have culled out their precious time for all these tiny little angels and sharing their experiences with them and putting up the efforts which you as esteemed guests are putting forward. We again thank wholeheartedly to all of you. And again, thank Reverend Sister Lucy to be associated with us. And on that note, I guess we'll end up the session, right? Thank you so much, all of you. It was really an enlightening session. Three cheers for Tap to Smile team. Hello. All of you at Mahir, three cheers. Hip hip.
Hooray.
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 All the best. Thank you so much. Yes, I don't know if you say anything.
Just a big thank you to everyone. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye, everyone.
Be safe.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.